The studio lot was always this sort of magical place to me. You go there and people just make believe all day long for a living, and on the other side of it, come out with these movies that transport us. It's a sort of harrowing thing to be a writer. It's scary to do something that is automatically, no matter what you're writing, personal, because I feel like writers write themselves into every character. The writers that are decades into a career, or writers I meet now in school, everybody sort of has the equal amount of potential in terms of their learning curve. Every writer I know thinks writing is the hardest thing, and yet we have to do it because we have to do it. So each time I'm chasing, how do I do this all over again? Every single time I start a screenplay, I have the same initial process, which is sheer terror. So I do everything I can to basically make the process of writing slightly less terrifying. Final Draft's the only software I've ever used to write screenplays on. I never think about it because it's just a very intuitively programmed program. So it's always been the way I write scripts. It's the way that the film industry distributes scripts. It helps at every phase of the process, really. Something speaks to me, and I have to write it. I can't say no.